actual test post in this video service, which don't know whether the flaggers are still having fun or whether they're done and going somewhere else. So I had a thought for you today. It's pretty easy to get caught up in what is not working, what is not feeling good, what doesn't seem to be where you want it to be. You can look at your bank account and see that the balance isn't where you want it. You can look at your house and see all the things that you haven't done that you want to do. You can look at everything and you can find things that are wrong. Or you can turn that around and you can see what is good in what you already have. I mean, if you have a home like I do, even if it's not perfect, you have a home. Think of how many do not have a home, that they are homeless, many of them, or they have to live in an apartment because they have no financing to actually go and get a house. There are many single parents, especially women, that never have the opportunity to have a house. That in itself can be something. Now, okay, if you're not one of those that has a house, you probably have transportation, or you have good legs that get you where you want to go. There's always some way to be happy with where you are if you decide to be. And that's the key word. Decide to be happy. That doesn't mean you're settling, and it doesn't mean that you stop doing what you need to do. But it does mean that you are doing what you need to do for yourself, and you're continuing to progress. I had a conversation a little while ago with one of my teammates and talking about just briefly that she was having a hard time because the weekend went badly. Okay, you can either dwell on that and let it ruin your whole Monday, or you can decide that that's over with and you're going to change it right now. You can change your thoughts just like that, and you do not have to be thinking that you are not where you want to be. Now, another thing that is really important is that people are trying to find a way to build their income online. That's why you're probably watching this video right now. And one of the things I've found that works really, really good is a Link Marketing Pro. And I have concluded the link so that you can get your own, get involved with that. There's only a $10 trial, which lets you really actually use the full copy for 10 days and lets you see what it's all about. Now, I have created, now it's about 60 leads. I have almost $800 worth of sales all in a month's time. And that's pretty exciting to say that I've done that. And so I invite you to take that trial and find out for yourself if you can't make it work. I know that you can. And it's all about thoughts, really. So bye for now.